We have a bookcase to build for a teacher today. Working with my students is my favorite part of the job. They're the most important thing to me. So I come to work every day, happy to be here. I choose a good attitude, and I look forward to working with them every day.
Anything that's good for kids, he does. Anything that involves kids, anything that helps kids grow, he will do whatever that is.
Y'all know this. Inch and a half, right. We do a lot of work. We have a lot of fun. We are engaged every day, hands-on activities. We do projects all around school and carpentry. We're outside with the ag program. We have goats and sheep in the back. So every day's fun, and we want to make it as hands-on and as educational as possible.
Todd is the epitome of what we all need to be. Ag is all about getting your hands on stuff, manipulating things, doing things, building, constructing, raising, caring for, whatever it might be. So the hands-on aspect, just can't put a price on that. It's just an amazing feat.
If we have a roof system, okay, it's surreal. It's quite a humbling honor. I'm blessed to be here, and I'm blessed to be in St. Tammany Parish, where we have the support of such a strong school system. And we have wonderful, wonderful students here that make my day every day. Does the square have to be plumb all up against the wood all the time? Yes, absolutely.